Hello and welcome to the CapEx Chat. My name is Daniel Lindén and I'm here with my colleague and friend Fredrik Weissenrieder.
Thank you, Daniel. Today we're going to talk about why the rumor of the demise of the shareholder value focus is greatly exaggerated.
Well, first of all, by law, in most of the countries that we operate, an incorporated company is obliged to work in the interest of the shareholders to give them a return on their capital. But there are a lot of other laws that apply also, such as labor laws, environmental laws, and all these kinds of things. And it has, for some reason, shareholder value has been connected to some individuals and some activism that seems to have tried to exploit or disregard certain rules that apply to them. And I think it's a shame. It's just tarnished a word that so much that a lot of companies in the United States, for example, do no longer want to use the word shareholder value, despite, if you read it into the details, they are still, of course, working for shareholder value.
Of course. And I think that it's not companies, investors, owners, or anything actually that has changed over the last, let's say, 20 years. So when companies 20 years ago talked about that the shareholder was the most important stakeholder, and now the same company says, no, we need to think about societies that we operate within. We need to think about environment and so on. And they have to do that, and they should do that. They should do it even more, but it's still that the shareholder is the most important stakeholder in their mind, because
from a company's point of view.
From a company's point of view.
Not necessarily from them as persons and all that, but from a company's point of view.
Exactly. But what has happened is that you have to fulfill so many other items in society and the world that you operate in to be able to deliver shareholder value.
Yeah. And not all of them are by law or anything. It's simply because there is so much pressure. And in many cases, it's a good thing.
Yes.
It's a very good thing.
And companies, what I'm trying to say is that nothing has changed really when it comes to their focus on the shareholders being the most important stakeholder.
And I think the most important, nothing has changed regarding the law. The law is straightforward when it comes to incorporated companies, what the main stakeholder is from a financial point of view. And also, I would like to refer to a CapEx Chat that we published, I think, maybe a few weeks ago, when we talked about the why do societies allow the shareholders to be the receivers of the financial rent. It is because societies think that's the best way to make sure that capital is allocated in a reasonable manner. And nothing from that has been taken out.
That's not going to end.
In 2019, a group of American executives published a statement where they said that, shareholder value still remains important, but it's no longer the top priority, or they thought that it should no longer be the top priority of companies, but rather a priority among many others, such as, of course, employees, environment, customers, and others. All good, all fine. We know that by law, it's a slightly different way that they should look at it. But I also find one thing very interesting, and it is that they are executives of these companies. They are not the owners. These people that stated these has always been looking at companies from a corporate side. They have no intrinsic interest of creating shareholder value because they are not the ones that own the companies. And in a way, they have no saying in stating this at all. If someone should state it, there are two potential partners that could state anything about the priority of shareholder value or not. It is the owners and the law. They are the stakeholders when it comes to this.
Yeah, because it is interesting because you have these CEOs who are being brought in by the board. And the board are being represented by the owners and who own the company, have invested in this company. And these people, the manager, the person who's there to manage the company says, no, I'm not here any longer to have focus on the shareholder, for the shareholders to be the primary stakeholder in the company. Now I have decided that that is somebody else.
And that it's not within that person's jurisdiction at all. If you liked what you heard us talk about today and want to hear more about similar topics, don't forget to click subscribe or follow below.
And if you liked what you heard today, press like.